That's two, right? Ooh, there are half. Right there. Take a spoon. Caleb, stop! I'm not going to use the yolk. I'm not going to use the yolk. Because I'm going to use that powder or sauce and cheese I was talking about. Put it back in the pan. To make the yolk. What's left the yolk? Not there no more. Or you can run on some water.
Okay.
And I'm probably doing the water. Bring the faucet too. Well, no, I'm probably doing that. One more egg to go.
All the yolks. Then, all the eggs. There's shells on the pan, too.
But.
Eggs go in the trash.
I just threw it in the dish. Damn it. Take
this. Okay, another one. Okay, so. Maybe cold and hot. Egg. How much in it anyway? Egg. And just wipe it down. This. He's a little fussy because he's hungry. And an egg. It's about. Oh my god, 2:30. I'm not sure what I did to you. See? I threw more. Oh yeah, the cheese sauce. You're gonna get an egg! Now, somebody is over here. I shouldn't have booked that. That's my little recipe. I did Friday. As you can see, he's sitting on the table. Remember last week I said his height has gone? It's gone. We're going to watch Caleb eat his eggs. Eat your eggs. He likes to play with his food too. Oh! Oh man! It's cheese! It's a little messed up, but he forgot the egg. Now he has cheese right there. Your egg. Oh. Eat your egg. He's like, I'm eating. Oh, that's gross. I guess he had too much in his mouth. Eat your eggs. At least he eats it. Well, later I'll probably mention my video, my other videos. So, yeah.